The energy generated from a solar PV system flows into an inverter, and typically this would be converted immediately to AC for use in the home, with surplus energy exported to the grid. X Hybrid from SolaX is different. It has an energy management system, EMS, that intelligently calculates generation and consumption in real time. The EMS calculates load and consumption, distributing electricity for local consumption as required, and storing any surplus in batteries for later use. As day turns to night, the solar panels will cease to produce energy, at which point the EMS will automatically fulfill consumption within the house from battery-stored energy. And if consumption exceeds what the batteries are able to supply, the EMS will automatically supplement demand with grid power. And if the power goes down, a CT sensor will alert the EMS, which will activate the emergency power supply, EPS, ensuring that energy from the panels and batteries can be used to power the home. SolaX offered two versions of X Hybrid, the hybrid-ready SKTL version and SKSU, which includes an integrated 50-amp charger. X Hybrid inverters are compatible with 25-amp, 50-amp and 100-amp chargers, allowing for maximum flexibility, and battery storage capacity can be tailored to the customer's needs. Monitoring the X Hybrid is easy using its built-in Wi-Fi functionality that uploads data to the X Cloud, which can be accessed via the web or smartphone app. SolaX, the future of solar today.